Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though. Think they even understand the concept of being scared?
What's with the weird-looking outfits?
I've seen that sort of thing when I was going through some old data. It looks like what humans used to wear long ago. Certain human collectives used to use face paint like that, too. B, it's fine. Their speech doesn't mean anything. They're just emitting words at random. If they wanted help, why would they be attacking us?
Yeah.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
A volcano erupted. From the fires of the eruption, a god emerged. One day, the god appeared before the machines and said, "Consciousness, pain, joy, misery, fury, shame, desolation, the future, the meaning of life."
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters.
Hey, I fought this machine before, right?
Proposal. Enemies should be dispatched immediately. Leaving such a dangerous foe intact would be unwise.
If you say so. Ready to engage. Brother? Wait, there's more of these things?
Thank you.